Everyone, in today's video, I'm gonna show to you how to get Oyster Card. So there are a few ways to do that. As you can see on the screen, you can get online with a contactless and Oyster account if you live in the UK, at Oyster ticket stops in many news agents in London, at Old Tube, most London Overground and most Elizabeth Line station, and there are a few ways more to do that. And as you can see, you need to pay £7 for an Oyster card. So, I hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.